How? Hello, pretty.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon, my dear. You look so Coca-Cola's, man.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. You don't need to mention. Well, my name is Echo Mickey. So, can I know yours?
Echo Mickey.
Yeah, Echo Mickey.
Echo Mickey.
Yeah.
I love that name.
Oh, thank you.
My name is Jessica.
Jessica.
Yes, but my friends do call me Jessie.
Jessie. Wow. I love the name too. It's a very nice name, lovely name. In fact, people that are created on a special day are also given that special name.
Look at you!
What a Coca-Cola's name. I love your smile.
Wow, are you a comedian?
What?
People do say that anyway, I don't even know. Wow. Well, I hope you're not in a hurry anyway.
I'm in a hurry. I want to see my friend.
I am a special friend to you. Oh, okay, you are complaining about this one. Forget about that. Don't worry. See, I will drop you with my car. Just allow me to take you in. Go and come and view my palace, okay?
Okay, just for 1 minute.
Just for today. I won't take much of your time. Beautiful girl like you don't need to stress. When I have my car. Good. What a beautiful girl. Jessica! Baby.
Echo!
He shot you!
What's the meaning of this? Eh? You left this morning and you even locked the gate.
Mama,
what's
no
your
vex.
Problem?
Mama, no vex now.
Mama, why no go vex? That's why, come on, just open your mouth.
The fuck?
That's why yesterday, Nkechi came here looking for you. Eh? That girl waited, nobody to attend to her. Eh? Ngozi was even here. Early this morning.
Mama, now my baby, eh? This one.
Now don't worry.
Now my baby, this one.
Enough of this nonsense, oh. Enough of this nonsense. You say repair, don't go repair. They can't get up and down.
Nonsense. It's a lie, you.
Hey, leave me alone. Don't touch me.
Jessica, don't believe her.
Don't touch me.
Are you going? Hey. Hey. Boy. This evangelist, eh? You know too much for her. No, she don't worry. You go see me. My evangelist.
You know, say this matter what you tell me now. I just happy. As you tell me, say you don't repent.
Okay, you seriously, I don't repent. If not be you, eh?
Listen, that nigga, right? As with the hammer word of God like this, bam, left, right, center,
That makes sense, Pastor.
If you say not hammer like that, if you not enter this your head.
I tell you. Thank you very much. I make you repent like this. Seriously.
See, ma, I tell you. You see that day where they tell you, say, in case you call, he call the way for you. Ngozi call the way for you. You know, say na joke. Now the joke.
Okay, that's it.
Hey, now I pray for now.
Look at you.
You know, reason that one. Me, I don't forget anything.
Just forgive me.
No
yeah?
Problem. No
you don't
problem.
Forgive me.
I don't forget her, sis. That even make me repent. That's why I say, make her come meet you, man. I make you even they pray for me.
I still they pray for you.
Too much, seriously. Hey, I bring better good news for you now. You see that Uncle Mike, when you pray for one day like this, that day, that man with the...
That man with the epilepsy.
Epilepsy.
Where speak, they even come up from my mouth.
That
man suffer me that day.
I don't see him now. That man now don't heal. You don't believe.
You don't heal.
I didn't tell
you. I know the kind of prayer why I fire. I fire. It's what I even carry Bible. Knock for your head like this.
If you see...
That demon must hear what.
I go in house now. That man, as I meet him, he called tell me, say, he won't see evangelist. He called, he asked me, say, what if he do for you now where you go like? I can't take and say, I say, what you go like? I can't remember, I say, you know, gay house.
You be correct, guy. You go like. Now your mama, now he born you.
Seriously. So he called tell me, say, make I tell you, say, he don't buy house for you for Banana Island. Seriously, don't buy better house for you. Passion.
Banana Island.
Banana Island.
I
tell you,
and then
you come out. You enter there like this everywhere.
I'm not gonna get money like this. Oh.
Clean road. Hey. That came bad money.
Say the mumu man.
Funke.
Idiot.
Who be this man?
Now the mumu. The mumu landlord. You know, see in life.
Oh.
Now that man landlord, what they talk to you about now?
Like this one.
You know now.
No,
I said, this man, no, they let me. See, I said, poor fat, you don't finish your generation.
Oh, mm. My God.
Are you talking to me, your landlord?
That's your no.
Yes!
The evangelist is talking. Level don't change. Nobody the evangelist where you know before, now they see now. See, man, you see this your house, where they do anyhow?
Tell them.
Eh? I will rearrange her for you.
What?
Look at you. For this place, Nana, I need data. If you do anyhow, you could see anyhow.
And you cannot pay your half rent.
Evangelist, just calm down.
No. Calm down. Shebi, now you carry good news, better news. Come give me. Don't worry, I will settle you. Allow me to talk sense into this nonsense man. You know the worst part of it?
No.
No, be even get house. Now, he just inherit this house.
And so what?
From his great-great-grandpapa. As he did like this. He be like person we're going even fit to build house in the next 10 generations.
Jesus!
So be finished this like, man.
See, man, tell you. As he did like this. Now, ordinary chicken, 78,000 naira. Mm. Now, the old, I remain for my rent. Now, this man, no let me have peace. 78,000 naira, where Yahoo boys, they take buy pants for their babes. Now, this mumu man, don't let me have peace.
Me
you see, it's
Mumu.
Your
Evangel.
Generation is finished.
Evangel. Take a message, okay?
No, no worry. I'll go settle you now.
Evangelist, you see that April Fool where you package, give me that day. Now, the same April Fool they give you so.
Oh, my God.
What is why they tell you now, April Fool? No, really.
Echo, you see me that one call me.
Evangelist, now, so you mean. I don't talk about it. Yeah? No mess here?
Yeah? Yes! You say there is no
yes! Yes! Enjoy it. Lalek!
This boy wicked. No vessel. But this Indomie generation, I even think I don't want so. Echo, don't finish me. Oh. Echo, don't finish me. I got a lot. Everything that I pray for.
Shut up!